Good morning, YouTube. Finally on two wheels again. Although it is the scooter of my mama. But the bike hasn't been repaired yet. And I'm actually quite annoyed about it. We found a camshaft. And my technical English isn't good, so excuse me. But one of the cams on the camshaft was worn down. The second one was beginning to worn down. So after a couple of weeks, we found a reserved camshaft, which actually fitted. We delivered it. We got it. And we wanted to replace it, but the sliders beneath the cams, those two were even worse worn out. So now I have to order those also, which wasn't planned because it was already expensive enough. Woo! And so yeah, I wasn't be able to ride today on the scooter or on the motorcycle, so I'm on the scooter today. And this is the first time on two wheels ever since Germany, so I actually was in the need of just a little bit riding, and this is better than nothing. And this little thing can pack quite a punch. But yeah, no motorcycle yet, sorry about that. In the meantime, I did some type of car vlog, mixed emotions about that one. And then we had, of course, the 2 weeks of nothingness. And I added a small bits and pieces, part 4. And it was at 90% rendering, and then the laptop died. Power shortage. Apparently the cable wasn't plugged in properly, or got loose. And my battery only has 15 minutes of power before it weakens. So it didn't really last very long. And when I restarted the computer, most of the times the program reminds what he was doing, but this time everything was gone. And it was a bad week already. I had something like screw it. No vlogs this weekend. And this is only a small update, and I'm already talking way too long. But yeah, the bike is being fixed. I'm waiting on parts at this moment. I'm also looking for a second bike, something you guys already know. I want to do test rides. Well, I have some problem with money issues, and I'm also looking for a house. So that might not be able to get it this year, so I'm looking for a small, cheap second bike. That being said, I'm going to the cinemas tomorrow to let off some steam, to get myself entertained a little bit. And I mean a little bit. I mean, all right, I touched the ground already. This thing can't handle much. Yes, we're going to the cinemas, and I say the cinemas instead of a movie, because we aren't going to a movie. We are going to watch tomorrow, in chronologic order of that we're going to watch them. First one is Pacific Rim, the big GL Tomorrow one with the robots and Godzilla, reminding me of some old video games we played. After that one, World War Z with Brad Pitt. Zombies. After that, we're going to watch The Purge. What happens when the world is too crowded? I really am quite curious about that movie. I think that is the one that can be the highest or the baddest of the night. So I'm really quite interested. Then we're going to see Hummingbird with Statham, because hey, it is Statham. And last but not least is After Earth with Will Smith and Jaden Smith. And then 3 days of work, and then Thursday and Friday I'm free. Thursday is most of the time of my free day, but I got Friday off as well, because some of the couple of guys are on vacation, so we need less people, and I've worked way too many hours, less weeks, so I need to take a few hours for financial reasons, and I also need to rest a bit. So I got a day off. I don't mind, I can fix the bike, and as soon as it's fixed I can also ride it those days, which is what I want to ride a bike, or to be specific, to ride my bike. Yeah, that's a small update. The vacation in September is still going on. In worst case scenario, the bike doesn't ride and I have to take the car, but we will see about that, because I already paid the ferry to England for a bike, so I don't know if they will accept a car. The hotel is also paid, but I had to make a Visa card for that, because apparently they don't accept ID or other stuff in England, which is kind of shame. So I got a Visa now, and I said in the early days of my life I will never take a Visa, but yeah, shit changed. And I will be there for about 9 days. But yeah, I'm going to hang here. That's where we started. And I will see you guys next time, hopefully on a bike.